Hello guys, 皆さんこんにちは。バカバカ、コムスタ、サラム、シンジャオ、大家好。你好，朋友。Now, what did you come up? Good and talk to me, man. Hold on. And yeah, today I'm going to review three versus three in Black Desert Mobile Group version. And yeah, let's check out what we can get from this arena. And yeah, I'm going to share some tips and tricks for three versus three. First thing you need to big buff, best buff is lightning buff. You just need to get this buff and yep, move to enemy and yep, you can kill them. Yeah, it's quite easy, yep, I guess. And yep, you can also big AP. If your AP already roll, yeah, you can heal. Just need to give a big buff. Best class I gonna love to suggest a class like Wiz or Wrong Ring Knight Ranger. Is quite cool of effect for 3 vs 3. Walk Ring still okay for front line. Okay, after that we need to pick some point from here for other member coming here. Okay, look like we got another 51 point. So then need to run away from this guy. Yep, don't let them kill you. If not, you will lose some point. Next one is you need to get more point from center. That's going to spawn a main boss that will give a lot point. Okay, before that we need to use our ultimate skill. Okay, I just got another point here. Let's keep running to them. Okay, it's quite cool. We got 200 plus point. Ice skill. We got ice skill. So heal skill. Now we save heal skill when our AP low. After you got a high point, you can run away from them and yep, keep DPS from distance. Okay, we saw lightning skill around here. Okay, just need to run to them. Just like that, it's quite easy and fun if you play with your friend or teammate. Okay, another lightning skill here. Let's get it. Okay. And yep, more point, better reward. And yep, you don't need to do a lot, 3 vs 3. If you get high point, better with 600 point to unlock all event, also all achievement. Okay, now they are keep following me, keep running. And this one will frozen them. Okay, frozen them now. 60 second left. Okay. Oh my god, they are going to gank me. It's not good. look like more point, but stat right here. Okay, another MVP. Yep. If we got MVP, we unlock more achievement. Okay, now let's check it out. Okay, let's. Only two of us. 2 vs 3. Okay, now let's check what we can get from 3 vs 3. Is there you need to earn like 500 points for 6 boss stem and yep, 6 tablet. You will get all reward start from green to orange color. Yep, you also can get from total point. If you read a total 9.1 key point, you will gain 10 key and sip tech rep and 3 boss stem. It's not bad. Oh, sorry, a 9 tablet. Okay, now let's open. What best buy in here? This one is from 5 win reward. Okay, here, this one is best bright. Okay, you can get... Oh my god. Look like no boss stem. Oh, sorry. 3 boss stem. 6 tablet. 30 K silver. Also, enhanced stone. And yep, a skill book. Here from first time win. Okay. Total, you can gain like here or reward around 45K silver. And yep, 6 boss stem and 6 tablet party from here. Okay, good luck, fun. I hope this video will help you. And yep, to get more reward from 3 vs 3, see you in next video. Bye.